Hi everyone, Hannah here. Welcome back to the channel. For everyone that's new, welcome. My name is Hannah. I love all things Disney, Land Shire, Star Wars, Harry Potter. Today is Thursday, June the 2nd. There's a new shop opening in Telford Shopping Centre called... It's pronounced Jysk. The way you see it spelled, you would kind of pronounce it Jysk, but it is pronounced Jysk. From what I gather, it's going to be similar to IKEA sort of style. Depending how busy it is, I might just do a bit of a shop walkthrough. I'll try and show as much as I can, but it does depend how busy it is. So there it is, there's a Pound Stretcher B&M, Aldi. It's right by that Telford Centre sign for a bit of wayfinding. Don't go on the Aldi car park though, that is separate, you do have to pay on this car park. There's Debenhams there, I think they're changing that. So a bit of wayfinding.
Thank you.
Okay, so he said that today it's up to 70% off for items. And he did say it's very like IKEA. Oh, I see Disney stuff. I mean, you know I'm going there.
And back home, it was very busy in there. We had to queue to get in. So I didn't really do the usual, when I normally do shop videos, I'll kind of say how much things are and all that kind of stuff. There was just too many people. So I figured I would just do an overview video showing as much as I possibly could. I tried to make sure that there weren't any people in the clips. Obviously when I showed the whole store, there's gonna be people in the clips. They had some really good deals in there. There was like up to 70% off on some of the items. We did grab the first clip, I think, was the Disney towels. So we did grab some of those because they were like £4 for Disney towels. If it's got Mickey Mouse on it, you know I'm going to buy it. I'm pretty sure we showed where it was, kind of right next to the Aldi and the B&M in the Telford Shopping Centre, just kind of on the outside part. It was a really nice store. It did really remind me of IKEA as well. Just a bit smaller of a store, but I think they have like a big warehouse in the back because we saw cast members, I'm used to Disney. We saw staff members bringing out things on trolleys, like flat pack stuff. I think I'm definitely gonna go back. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.